guess what? Guess what? I just realized something exciting going on. Guys, school is finally over, and we're having a 2-week spring break. Woo! Also, for those of you that are watching this, we're going to have the best 2-week spring break ever! Are you excited, Helen? I know you are. Ow! Okay, why? Ow! Don't bite me! We're gonna have the best 2 weeks. Ow! Helen, be nice. Ow! Helen, bad girl. Oh well, anywho, we're gonna have the best 2 week spring break ever! Are you excited? I know you are. I'm excited too. All my life has been this moment. I can't believe it! You hear that, Helen? We're gonna have the best spring break ever! You know, like picking up the flowers and what else we're gonna do? Pick veggies. No, we don't have veggies. We don't even have a vegetable garden. Crap. Pick orange from orange trees. I'm gonna play with you all weeks. I'm gonna play with you for 2 weeks. Stay home for the rest of my 2 weeks. Dance like there's no tomorrow for 2 weeks. And I can do whatever I want. Whatever I want. I know I got it. Amber, can you believe it? It's spring break already. Did that mean school's over? Yep, and winter break is gonna start. And spring break is gonna start for the next week. What a wonderful idea. What good would we want? If it is too good to relax for the rest of the spring break. Ha! You know what I meant when I'm saying... Oh, no. I do meant what you mean, Snip. Anyways, I'm gonna turn on some music while we relax. Like what? Don't tell me it's Christina Aguilera. That, my dear friend, is for another time. Right now, we're gonna listen to One Direction. Do what? Yes. And we're gonna listen to Beyonce, Lady Gaga, and Taylor Swift. You better hang on to your mind, Snip, because we're going to party the hell out of ourselves. Oh, really? Isn't this good? Yeah. We're gonna listen to Fireflies after this. You've always been listening to that song for like 10 hours. Since when you've listened to that? Oh, of course, 10 hours before it's nighttime, before we have to go to bed. Hurry! Helen, what are you doing up here? Ugh. Helen, you're blocking my way.
Will not believe your eyes. It's been blowing a firefly. Lit up the world as I fell asleep. Today, really, you've been there. You leave teardrops everywhere. You think me rude, but I just can't exist here.
Again, girls. Again? I love to relax. Don't do it without me. Without me either. Don't do it without me either. What's the song called? Oh, wait. Don't tell me you're listening to Owl City again. Unfortunately, we are. I love Owl City. Besides, It's one of my favoritest bands of all time. I was Owl City's biggest fan. Really? You don't say. I do know what I mean. You do know what I mean, girls. But lucky for me, you'll know what I'm talking about. Oh my god, Snip. Why couldn't you just do something else instead of listening to Owl City? Oh, shut up, Siam. No one cares what you said. Oh my god. You know what? I'm just gonna go in the living room and watch TV. Hopefully I'll mind my own business. Ah, feels so good. Right, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's just you and me.
Oh, shut up, Nick.